It's breakfast time. It's Amelie looking at me, and Itty-Bitty, her son. If he sees me, he runs. Oh, darn it, Lisa. Fuck, I'm gonna move back. I'll zoom in. There they are. That's Amelie and Itty-Bitty, her little boy, and they come every morning for breakfast. They're now fixed. They lived here when I moved in. And they've stayed together for life. Itty Bitty isn't so itty bitty anymore. He's guarding his mama while she eats. Isn't that precious? All right, I'm